In the 16th century, the guinea pigs were introduced as pets in Europe. Queen Elizabeth personally owned one as a pet, which may have contributed to its popularity. Recently, some guinea pigs' bones were found in the town of Mons in Belgium. Historian confirmed that the remains date back to the Elizabethan period, therefore confirming the popularity of the animal as a house pet for the upper social class.